Brian for the second match in a row with it toe-to-toe with one of the big guns, but ultimately disappointment.
Yeah, as listen, it's obviously the first goal's a set play, but I was disappointed with the officials today. It's a throw-in for us on that far side. He gives it to them, they get a corner from it and score from it, so it was very disappointing because I thought the girls put in a hell of a shift. They were in their shape really well, they were all moving with the ball, and so the first goal comes from that, a bad decision for the officials, so I was very disappointed with that one. And then second half, with 10 minutes to go, we went 4-4-2 and tried to go and get a point out of the game, and they've obviously scored in the break, but overall, I was delighted with the girls.
It's a performance to be proud of. Don't get any points from it, but there's a lot of positives to take from the match. They've taken a lot of what you've said on in training and went out and put it on the pitch.
Yeah, obviously, you don't get anything for getting beaten. That's a disappointing part of football, but the grit and the determination was there from them. They were all working for each other, and that's a big thing in football. And I think Claire Dock's got a wee chance to make it 1-1. I think if she just hits it first time, she scores, but listen, that's football. I couldn't fault their effort today, and on a different day, we might have got a point because I thought our efforts deserved something.
So last match, now we go into the winter break. Very thin in the ground today, number-wise, but now a chance to get some of the injured players back.
Yeah, as I spoke to you about that, I'm delighted. We're getting a break now. Told the girls in there, wanting to go and enjoy the break, regroup, and hopefully we can get a few injuries back. Like young Emma Craig, she was a wee bit apprehensive about going on today for her first game back, but she's trained for the last 3 weeks, so we thought we'd give her the last 10 minutes to just get her back involved, and it was great to see because she's a great young talent. And we've got a few others just about there, so we'll see how it comes when we come back for the break.
Chance now for everyone to enjoy their Christmas, but the hard work continues.
Well, of course, listen, we'll go away, we'll analyse how the season's been so far. We'll probably try and add one or two to the group to refresh it a wee bit, so, and we'll look forward to the second part of the season.
Lucky today.
Thank you.